Hello everybody, my name is Sledge, and welcome back to Skyrim Remastered, or whatever it is you want to call it, Special Edition, Remastered's kind of easier to say. Let's continue, because I did the first look, and I realized that I kind of miss playing a not-modded game. I kind of miss it. I also do like my mods, but, until the mods come out, we'll just play this mod-free and all that. Get the vanilla experience. And yada, yada, yada. Oh, there he goes. I didn't see him last time.
There he goes.
Yeah. I know what I'm doing. Is this... I don't remember this snow being here.
Gerder.
Yeah, they've added like more grass and shit here and like more loose rocks. Yeah, this is all new. This is kind of cool. More trees by the looks of it. Like everything seems a little bit more natural and more overgrown and a lot more like just a lot more loose debris and stuff, which I really seem to enjoy. Are you talking right now? I'm trying to say something. Shut up! Thank you. As I was saying, I'm sorry, Ralph. I didn't mean to yell at you so like that. What's that way? Probably nothing important. Or another way to Helgen, I'm pretty sure. Standing stone should be right over her. Yeah. Oop. I really don't care about what you have to say. Everyone knows the story of Skyrim. But they definitely did make the game more pretty. Warrior stone. Accept sign. Yep. Gracias. That is a Thor's hammer as an axe. Yada yada. Ralof, hurry up! Jesus Christ. You are so slow. The water looks like it's been updated too. I'm just gonna be like looking at everything like, oh, this has been updated, because I remember the game very well in terms of, because, like, you know, I'm always looking at the fucking, like, surroundings and stuff, because that's the main thing I love about this game is just the exploration. So I'm just like, this rock seems different than what I'm used to. Something here has changed. Huh? Where the fuck are you, Ralof? Jesus, you were no help. Ugh. Gotta do everything myself around here. Ah, the one thing that will always get me about Imperial armor, the freaking shoulder disc things move. Just like,
We're almost to Riverwood.
Yeah. Did you know that you and Hadvar live in the same town? Like, literally the same town? Like, two doors down from each other? Did you know this? No? Like, yeah, this is a lot more overgrown. And this is different looking, too. There wasn't a stack of wood there before, at least to my knowledge.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What is it now?
I saw a dragon!
Where are you going? Oh.
Dragons now, is it? If you keep on like this, everyone in town will be
depressed. Gerder. Where is she? She's somewhere around here. Over there. Along with Senior Elfin Douche. Feindahl.
Gerder.
Yeah, I have a rock joint.
But is it safe for you to be here?
Gerder.
We heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Gerder, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt?
I am Ginger Man. Behold my beard!
One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet. Friend. I owe him my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the units.
Helgen has something
to do. Oh, F is point of view? Okay.
Follow me. Hold, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Stand drunk on the job again?
Maybe.
Hold, just come here.
Raylock, what are you doing here? Come. I'll be right down.
Come on. I'll walk the same slope. Hello? Oh.
Uncle Raylan, can I see your axe? How many imperials have you killed? Do you really know Alfred Stormcold?
Wow, for some reason caps lock, isn't it?
This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Hmm. Okay, whatever.
Mama, I want to stay and talk with Uncle Raylan.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's don't listen to him, kid! You're gonna get fucked up!
Ray, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in.
I wanna sit on the log. That's one of the mods I thoroughly enjoyed.
Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater.
I'm gonna take this hood off. I look like a tool. Oh god, I'm horrifying!
Exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had this lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
I really need to. I can't. One mod I really want is just to be able to handsomify this guy. But the creation kit's coming out next week, I think. Got a veiny head. Because, like, Berthold Fireheart was a handsome son of a bitch, and this is an insult to him.
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Yep.
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
As everyone is dead.
Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerber, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as
well, you are pretty in this version. You are.
Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine.
Do you like my ugly self?
Here's the key to the house.
Oh.
As long as you like. If there is anything else you need.
Eventually, you start telling me to get the fuck out. Oh. I'll take your amethyst, idiot. And your mead. Your potions. Silver ring, eh. Okay.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Rivian
yeah.
is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can.
Yeah.
If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric...
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It will take more than a dragon to stop Alfred Stormwind.
No.
I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where...
Hang on, I gotta pick this flower. You see, I like to cultivate flowers. Is that the right word? I like to do that in my spare time. Despite the fact I'm a loosened criminal. I need to do Bleak Falls Barrow. Get that done and over with. I forgot about that. How could I forget about that? That's literally the first mission you do. That way, whenever you talk to what's his dick, he's just like, "Oh, you already got it. Okay." And that's fucking it. That's done. Do not kill the chicken. Yep, hit it. Sometimes you have gold on you, like a piece of gold, which is really weird. Why has the dog got gold? Did they enhance the gore system finally? That's a mod I enjoyed. Enhanced blood. It was fun to have. They might have. Well, before I also get blood on me from my enemies. Which was awesome. I'm sorry, I'm bitching about the mods I could have when I said I kind of want to do a more vanilla playthrough of this. However, I do want to update how I look even more. Just saying, because I'm an ugly son of a bitch. Hi. Yep. You're pretty. Too bad you gotta die. Wow, you have a decent bit of health. Die. I don't need your fur. I know I have a... There we go. You're fucked. Alright. So we cleared out this little tower thingamabobber. Ooh, the snow's got, like, little reflection thingies in it. I think they're reflection thingies. Boop. 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 I could have sworn there was a chief here. Guess not. Oh, I'm thinking about the twin tower. Like the double tower hideout thingy on your way to fucking right past Whiterun. I think you're heading to, oh, I can't remember names. Iverstead, I think it's on that way. Yeah, it's on the way to Iverstead. Where the fuck is Iverstead? Iverstead's a small place, so. That's right, it wouldn't show up. Oh, wow, the lighting's actually really pretty. Ooh. Okay. Am I getting frost effects on my sword? Or am I overlooking it? Or overthinking what I'm seeing? My stamina's really slow to recharge. You call yourself a bandit? Bitch, I own your face. Yep. Oh, that sucked. How am I so bad at this? Yep. Thank you for dying. Bitch. Oh, there you are. Hup. You said that as I was stabbing you. Ooh, hunting bow. I think that does more damage than mine. Oh, they tricksied it. They tricksied it. No, it used to be two turns around for each. On that one, it was only one. They're appealing to their older players, or their long-time players, because before, that would have just been two turns for each. So, ha! Fuck you. I need to level up. Health. Oh, did I level twice? Stamina. I didn't realize I leveled up twice. And then blocking. I was literally right here. Thank you. Stay dead. Yep. Attacks you now. Okay. Anybody else want to step? Oh, yay, this area. What are you doing getting in a fight with a giant spider? Oh god, this thing has more health than I remember. I've been poisoned! Ah. Excuse me as I, Oh my god. Ugh, that thing is harder to kill than I remember.
Over here. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
I already know you're gonna run. Thank you. I already know better than Evolve. Oh shit. Thank you. Anything else to loot? Thing over her. Linen wraps, utterly useless. I wish they weren't useless. I wish you could craft stuff with them. But you can't. There really isn't any crafting in this game until you get into the DLC. Hearth fur. You're gonna raise from the dead. Yep, knew there would be three of you. Come on. That one go down? Did I hit him? That was weird. I do like. I'm gonna take an ancient Nord sword. What am I using now? I like the look of that better. Yeah, because you can make the Nordic hero items with them, which look pretty badass. I'm not stepping on you. Go fuck yourself. Oh, it's a restless Draugr, huh? Thank you. I need to quit being so fucking careless about how I attack, because this is gonna be the death of me. I've only died once in Bleak Falls Barrows, and that was the first time I ever played this game. I can't start sucking now. Huh? Oh! Stop! Level up. Health. One-handed. Get this zombie bitch off me! Jesus Christ. This is an orgy that happened. Oh dear. That's a position. Oop, thank you. Ah. Eat a dick. I said I was going to be using the ancient Nord sword, but
I guess I'll use the steel.
And eat a dick. Boom. Fuck you. I might stick to archery for a little bit too. Train that up a little bit. Because that's one quality I always fail to upgrade. Except for now. We hear Cole yelling for his dog. I'm recording. I need my arrows back, if you please. Ooh, Amulet of Debella. Thank you. Tell me, guys. You guys tell me what you think I should stick to. Archery, swordsmanship, a little bit of both. I'd assume a little bit of both, but should I even bother with archery? Because I enjoy it. But, you know. It's entirely up to what you guys want to watch. Yes, Cole? Hi. I mean, you can walk over here. I'm just...
What are you doing? Scaring me?
Yeah, recording it.
Nice.
I missed. Get over her!
So wait, isn't this your second episode?
Yeah. Well, I did a first look, so this is technically my first.
Okay, I did a first look before. I was taking a look at where you were. I'm like, so there's going to be a million part series, okay.
Well, it depends, because I don't really want another... Like, I don't know whether I should do another long Bethesda game.
You should do the main storyline.
I mean, the storyline's easy, though.
Yeah, but it's also time-consuming.
Well, yeah, but the first thing I was thinking of doing before the main storyline was Dawnguard.
I mean, that would be...
Because you get some good armor from that shit. Like, yeah. Really good armor.
I mean, that would be a hell of a long-ass series that you could do.
I mean, yeah,
just, like,
but...
all the main storyline.
if I do make a long series out of this, that's two Bethesda games.
Well, sponsorship, bro.
I wish! Bethesda! Please!
I will only play your games.
They'd keep me busy long enough.
Yeah, yeah, they would. What other big franchises do they have other than Elder Scrolls and Fallout?
They've done other games.
But those are the two biggest ones, at least anymore, right?
Yeah, I know they've done other games, but I can't put my...
Home Alone!
Oh yeah, they did do Home Alone.
Home Alone!
I want to say they did a horror game at one point.
You should do a Bethesda Appreciation Week.
What is my channel?
Well, what is my channel? Da-da-da-da. Can you just hashtag Bethesda in all of your videos now?
I mean, I may as well.
Yeah, I can do it. What have you, Brad? What have you?
Well, that was Cole. Hope you guys enjoyed him. Ah, I hit a dick. I don't know how I managed to hit her, but okay. Is there a perk for drawback speed? I think there is. Let's see here. Overdraw, critical shot, hunter's discipline, ranger. Move faster with a drawn bow, bullseye.
Cut that out.
Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to see if there's a perk for... There isn't.
See if there's goddamn what?
A perk for, like, slowing down, like, drawback on a bow. But there is, because it fell off the other, that one. I didn't do it!
Peach, I'm blaming you.
Well, you know.
I have to say, looking at this.
It doesn't look much different. Is that what you're going to say?
Is there a difference in story?
Well, no, it's the same game. They've added more, like, details, like, as you, like, aesthetic stuff. Because, you know.
Yeah, but...
For the consoles, it was supposed to compete with the PC's graphics.
Well, yeah,
But for PC, they're a couple mods away. But, a thing that this does have an advantage over whenever... Because Bethesda is going to launch the creation kit next week.
Nice.
So they say, unless they prolong it again. Like they did with Fallout.
Yeah.
This runs on 64-bit instead of 32-bit, which means more powerful mods can be created.
So, aka, so and, instead of beefing up the mods, they're beefing up the actual game.
Well, they beefed up the game, but, like, big, like,
I feel like
even bigger, like, more powerful mods can be made, essentially.
Monster.
Like, in terms of, like, even graphics or just, like, just game-changing shit.
100% B3 vitamin. This is a 100% niacin in B6. You got some hashtag sponsor.
That wasn't in shot.
I know it wasn't. I didn't feel like getting you sued.
Eh. They're not gonna get anything.
Well, yeah, I know. Because that's how lawsuits work.
Like, fight me, monster.
Like, is monster the actual, like, corporate name?
Yeah.
Drinkmutant.com? Okay, so Drinkmutant. So, Mutant is it, like, a third-party bullshit?
Well, Mutant's the name of the soda.
So, the third-party...
Monster is the... Well, no, it's another thing made by Monster, like Monster Java. Bo's not gonna work on him!
Yeah, I noticed, as he broke your jaw with the side of his axe.
That's actually a sword.
Oh. Swung like a goddamn baseball bat. Glenn!
Shut the fuck up! We don't talk about The Walking Dead here.
Well, The Walking Dead!
Christopher Walking Dead!
I don't even watch The Walking Dead, but that scene was very satisfying. And also weird. Made me feel tingles. And the
die!
I'll make you feel it, and then goose pimples.
Shut the fuck up.
Goose God, is that you? I'll send you the PNG to Goose God if you need it.
Sure, why not? If I ever kill a chicken.
If you ever kill a chicken.
Oh, lockpicking.
Look at me. I'm an engineer.
I was about to say how easy it is, and then I fucked up.
What the fuck is going on here?
I'm out of practice. Says the guy who needed a fucking easy way to lock. You needed a fucking meter to help you lockpick.
I never put it in. Hunter did.
Yeah, because you told him to.
I fucking hate lock.
Lockpicking is so easy. I mean, it's a lot worse in, like, Elder Scrolls Online because they went with more of the fucking Oblivion round way of doing it where you have to fuck with the tumblers and you have a time limit.
Yeah.
Other than that, I mean, in Skyrim and Fallout are fucking easy.
How much is the online now?
Probably still way too goddamn much.
At life home.
Congratulations. What else is new?
Hey, we don't talk.
You stop it.
Stop it.
That was a shot.
Shoot him in the eyeballs!
Hang on, shooting these.
Or in the lack of the eyeballs! Hey, look, I never took into appreciation that.
I walked right into the axes! You fucked me, Cole!
Real talk. Stop that.
Excuse me, as I drink my problems away. That didn't do shit for me.
Well, now you're drunk. That kind of...
I wish there was a drunk system.
Well, mods. There's a lot of drunk mods. There's
boop.
Also, doesn't Skooma get you high regardless?
Yeah, but it really doesn't alter you. Slap. Hey!
Which episode is this? Is this episode one?
Technically.
So I'm going to show up in episode one and then just disappear for.
Sure. I need to quit using a fucking bow because I'm out of fucking health potions.
Yeah, because archers are for bitches.
I want to try it though.
I'm saying it right now. All you archers, yeah, you.
I want to try being an archer though.
Me and also Sledge thinks you're a bitch. Isn't that right, Sledge? And he's right! Indeed, correct! You have a point!
I'm gonna sit on a bench.
I mean...
Ah! Ah! Man, go...
Ah! I found a glitch! I did! Me!
No one else! I wanna go down there.
I'm pretty sure you can.
Yeah, what?
But you should.
A console command, you can. No clip is wonderful at times.
Yeah, except when you're going down in the pit of death. Because, you know, pit of death. Golden Claw. What's the name of my
foot plug? And with that, everybody, I am all out of time. No, you stay.
Ice is
you are no Cole, you stay.
Ice is new. That's
so thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, be sure to slap that like button and leave a comment down below. And if you want to see more, subscribe to the channel or some shit. I don't fucking know.
Do stuff. Things.
Say goodbye, Cole.
Oh!
That wasn't goodbye.